Good morning from Norbrook Farm.
I'm going to throw a couple of these putters first to warm up.
That was a big Z.
Here's a crazy tough, both Luna. Way too flippy to throw anymore.
Oh well, I'll have to go looking for that one. But for the drive, we got an Undertaker titanium. I wish they'd make more of these
titanium discs. I love this plastic. Turn that one over too.
All right, two from the first.
That's probably within like 5 feet of the basket.
I'll go with that one. I think that's my mark. It's got a little dirty edge, I guess. Nice.
Need to be a little bit higher.
There's that big rock down there.
We'll see where I finish, though.
It's not a rock. It's a tree stump.
That one had a little Geno slime on it.
Round two, I'm warmed up. Time to put the Undertaker in the basket.
Or not.
That was so bad.
That wasn't so bad at all. I made it all the way through this right side gap. Like I said, it's better to be lucky than good. Little Geno slime on it, that's all right. Woo!
Give me a couple minutes. I thought that was gonna skip up and hit the phone. See if I can get it to stick this time. One tree I gotta beat that way. Jesus. Oh my God. You fucking dipshit. Oh, yeah, that fucking sucked. In my first round, I had a great drive, and I got the birdie for only the second time in my life. Let's see if I can repeat it. Fuck. That skip got me kind of close. I had a little slip. See if I can avoid that tree stump this time.
I zeroed out, but it's right down there.
That's what I hit first time. Probably hit that tree there. Heard something.
First round, I hit the top band.
Too low. Damn it. It's right underneath the basket, but
that's no fun.
Hey, gotta leave a little slobber, huh?
Look at you, you're drenched, dude. Going swimming all the time. Crazy boy. I do believe this is about exactly where I landed the first time.
Oh, why didn't you turn? Oh, good kick. Oh, look at the little babies. Look at all the little babies. And all the mamas staring at me. You're all right. I'm not going to mess with you. I guess at about 40, 45 feet. I let the bear shit distract me. Let me show you.
Bear shit.